Hello everyone, so glad you joined us today. Welcome to our studio. Come over the board and we'll show you what we've been working on. I hope you've been following us, but if you haven't, what we're working on is a very special painting. I've only painted one dragon in my life, and then I sketched this one sort of from memory of the other one that I drew. Anyhow, this is my ideal of a dragon. And anyhow, we're going to put some detail in here now. And hopefully, now I'm going to start way back here. And I'm going right on up. To the little houses. I may put some trees in behind those little houses. Now I'm going back to the other side because I want to start making them a little brighter down in there. And we're going to want that a little brighter. So I'm going to make it a little brighter. I'm just loading the very edge of my fan brush. And I believe I want it a little bit brighter than that. Let's see what that'll do. I think that might be what we want. I don't want it really, really bright back in here, except there may be a few spots that I do. All right, I'm gonna make it a little brighter. All right, there goes our train. I'm gonna rinse that brush out. It picks up a lot of the background color. They may make a pathway or something in there. Maybe, I'm not sure. Well, that looking good. Get a little more detail as you get closer to you. This might be a little too bright. It's a long way to reach, isn't it? Let me get a little more of that light color. All right. All right. It's getting a lot of detail in there. Then we'll come right in here and add a little highlight. Yeah. Pretty good. A bit right there, maybe. All right, now I'm just using the very tip end of the fan brush, and right in these small areas I'll just take the edge of it. And just just adding a few bushes. I don't know whether to put some trees behind those little houses or not. Tell you what, let's paint a little bit on those and see what it needs. I'm gonna rinse that out real good. Wow. Okay, we'll drop it right over there. Now I'm going to mix up a little color for the houses. I want similar color to what I have on the mountains. So starting with this color right here. Well, probably would be okay. It might need to be a little darker. Let's just start with it and see what happens. Now we'll get a little smaller brush. I want a square one though. That should do it. Now I'm not sure what color to make the top of the little houses, but let's just lay a little color in here. All right. A little more. Sort of that color. trying to put a line for a shadow. All right. Now we may haze them in a little bit too. I just happened to have some of that color there, so I used it. All right. Rinse that brush out a little bit. I got a mess of brushes here, you know. I'm gonna grab another one. That's the one I've been looking for. I'm not sure. I'm gonna move that over just a little bit. Well, that just about got it, didn't it? All right. Wow. Don't tell me that we're about out of time. One. Got about a minute left. What are we going to do with a minute? Okay. I may make them a little darker. But right now, that's fine. You know what? It's time again. Wow. We ain't got no time left. Anyhow, enjoyed being with you today. Come back next week and we'll do some more work on our little picture. Goodbye and God bless.